We boarded the plane, uneventful, like the rest of the boarding the plane, whatever. And so taxiing down the runway. And then as the plane started to lift off, we got up not far, a few feet or whatever. And the right engine, which I was setting right there, the right engine was right there, because we had a poker table back there. I was sitting here. And a ball of fire, blue fire, 15 feet long, come out of the back of the engine, bam, boom! I thought the engine blowed up.